Building of bee farm? Building of beehive farm, but you're bee farming. So I guess you have, you build a hive and farm it. So do these pull up?
They pull up, they go through the drive-thru, then they pull up.
Let me see.
They come in here.
The bees, yes, but I just saw a hive thing. I wanted to see it.
Oh.
You slid it up.
Oh.
So.
That's what they build the comb on.
So they build the comb on. Gotcha.
They'll build it out on both sides.
Now we just need a queen.
I'm gonna take care of that for a little bit.
A queen? And then where do we get our other ones? Are we only gonna do one at a time?
One with box?
Yes.
I got another super. But yeah, you just do this for now until they start building and.
Beautiful box. So, where do we get the bees?
I found a hive.
The Lord has been leading us.
This is a reducer, so you can make it smaller.
BFFs in the background.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food. Bless it to the nourishment of our bodies. Thank you for allowing us to congregate together and keep us safe and healthy and help bless this food and help us to have fun and love each other. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Perfect way to start Memorial Day weekend. We barely remembered what day it was, and it's Friday, Memorial Day weekend. So we started with a big cookout. We got salsa, we got barbecue chicken, we got cheeseburgers, we got hot dogs, we got watermelon, baked beans, potato salad, french fries.
Mommy.
Anything else? Did I miss something?
No. Yeah.
Lettuce, tomatoes, onions. What else? Anything?
No, chicken.
Barbecue chicken. I think we got it all. Oh,
no, wait.
Salsa and chips.
And I think Charlie said
salt, pepper, Coca-Cola.
And we forgot that.
Did we pass?
Did we
pass the Friday night last minute throw together?
It's Saturday.
It's Saturday. Oh, you worked today, so it felt like a Friday night. Okay, so I thought it was Friday night. I thought tonight was the first night of Memorial Day weekend because Harley worked. Okay. I don't know what's going on in this world, but they call it lockdown, quarantine. Time
it's
is
all
a,
over.
I guess time stopped.
You're full?
Are
you're
there
warm.
Days anymore? I'm not sure.
What? This is
not to happen. Oh, we're blessed. The Lord has blessed us. Look at us. We're happy. We're healthy. The Lord's taking care of us. You'll see him soon. Just stay faithful. Stay faithful. Yeah, but people aren't. That's not good there. The weird. What's the weirdest thing about you?
He doesn't go.
That's the weirdest thing.
If that's the weirdest thing,
if you're full, go play.
Oh, watermelon. We got watermelon. This is really good watermelon.
You already said watermelon. Can you stop filming us while we eat?
Who? You? You think I was filming you? I was too worried about Jade's beautiful watermelon bows.
Hi.
Let me see those watermelon bows. They match perfectly.
I do have
Did you have some kind of stylist come to your house today?
Yeah.
Huh. Looks like you did.
Who's that?
Is she your mommy?
What was that?
Your stylist? You do have a stylist! Guilty! Did she do your hair? And coordinate your outfit? And untangle every single knot in your 10 feet of hair.
I
I guess she dreams of being in a castle and
never see me.
And throwing her braid out the window and being saved by her prince.
You can't see me. I'm really excited.
These guys are crazy. What do you think, Malachi? Did you eat your ham, hot dog, whatever? What did you have? Evan's one down, chicken, good. Jade, empty. Daddy's on his about 10th gallon of food.
He had a lot.
Oh, we didn't get any of the beehive work on.
No.
That's great. You know, I don't want to be on the Truman Show. I love you, though.
Hey, maybe we can, you know, like, when people are willing to share themselves and their lives and stuff, and, like, you're doing something cool, people are willing to support that. People support people, you know? Like, not the bad people that take advantage of people. Like, the good people that want to help support good people.
Mommy.
Doing good things.
Mommy, something happened to me. I was drinking my water and ice was trying to get in my mouth.
Oh.
Word, man.
He was drinking his water.
Just blew my mind.
And he was trying to get in
my
mouth.
And the ice was, like, trying to get in.
Yeah, that's crazy. I don't know.
It wasn't invited. It wasn't invited ice in here.